Well, gosh darn it, Spyro. I came in here to check on my prisoner only to find out he'd somehow got away again. Then when I came in to look around for clues, one of them rowdy dinosaurs went and locked me in. Now they're out there causing all sorts of trouble and there's not a thing I can do about it.
So that's how my prisoners keep escaping. Here, take this dinosaur egg away before it hatches and causes more trouble. I think it must have been the runt of the litter, though. Jump in, Jehoshaphat. That's the cutest looking dinosaur I ever did see. Thank you.
One of them dinosaurs threw an egg down this flooded mine shaft. I'd get it back for you, but I ain't such a strong swimmer. Some mighty fine swimming, young dragon. The sheriff promised me I could be a deputy. So I'm off to help clear out all the dinosaurs!
If you'd just calm down for a second and stop all that whooping and hollering, I could tell you what's going on. The Bailey gang are holed up in them buildings over there. You're gonna have to go in there and flush them out. Well, good luck to you. If you just calm down, well, good luck to you. Thank you. If you just calm... Well, good luck to... If you just... Well, good luck. If you just calm down for a second and stop all... Well, good luck. Thank you. why the Bailey gang was trying so hard to steal this egg. That's not like them at all.
I reckon someone must have put them up to it.